Well, let's talk a bit about the building per se, because I mean, I've been in this business for over 20 years. I've bought over 40 buildings. It has a great suite mix, lots of 2 and 3 bedrooms, very large units. Some have even dens, so it's like a 2-bedroom plus den or the 3-bedroom plus den. We will do at least 2 upgrade levels. We're gonna do one very basic, maybe paint the suite and maybe clean the carpet. And then on top, we will of course rejuvenate the outside, which looks pretty tired. So we put a bit of landscaping, some new trees and some new bushes and flowers. I always thought it would be a great idea to syndicate a building down to, you know, $100 or $500 or even $50. And that might even include tenants who currently live, for example, in the building in Kimberley. I think it's a great idea. We're looking for like a triple bottom line. We want to have the tenants have a better tenant experience. We want the community to win, and we also want the investors to obviously make money as well. So we're looking to improve all three.